30,000 square meters of warehouse space, 2,200 square meters of mezzanine, and 1,500 square meters of offices and social facilities.
The building will be a high sustainable building, as well as the inside where the people are going to be working. There are a lot of conditions that make it pleasant for people to work in.
For us, it's important to develop the building in a sustainable way. It's what we do. As a standard, the building consists of LED lighting, energy efficient installations. There will be 5,700 solar panels installed. To give you a rough idea, the solar system generates the power for 575 households.
There are a lot of good companies out there, but Prologis has sustainability very high on their agenda, and they cater to the needs of their clients. They are a no-nonsense, very practical, very professional company that fits our needs.